I was afraid to leave you on your own.